Welcome back to Unusual Facts, and as always, hit that subscribe button for more cool videos just like this. We all love Netflix. From TV shows to movies, millions of people around the world are watching their favorite series, movies, or TV shows in the comfort of their home. Sometimes you will watch some series of movies and you think about the tricks Hollywood does to make the movies to scare you the most. But there is one movie that attracts people to a weird conclusion, and this is the secret one.
준이야, 왜 그래? 어디 아파?
여기요. 여기가 아파요.
My Secret Terrius, the Netflix drama predicted the coronavirus outbreak back in 2018.
한 건 좀 더 조사를 해봐야겠지만 변종된 코로나 바이러스입니다.
코로나면 혹시 메르스?
메르스, 사스, 감기 모두 동일한 바이러스의 유전 정보를 지닌 패밀리로 보면 돼요. 코로나는 호흡기 질환을 일으키는 대표적인 바이러스.
My Secret Terrius has taken the internet by storm as Netflix subscribers have spotted a key scene in episode 10 which appeared to preempt the ongoing coronavirus pandemic.
2015년 메르스 사태 때 사망률이 20%가 넘었죠.
근데 20%는 무기로 쓰일 정도.
Now Netflix is no stranger to bringing series from all corners of the globe to subscribers across the planet. But My Secret Terrius, as the South Korean drama, is currently available for fans to stream in the UK and the USA.
아니지 않나요?
아까도 말했다시피 이건 변종된 바이러스예요. 누군가 인위적으로 사망률을 90%에 육박하도록 올린 것으로 보입니다.
90%요?
While it might not be a household title, the series began trending on social media this week as fans spotted an eerie scene featuring coronavirus.
Sorti en 2018. En 2018, hein. Épisode 10.
My Secret Terrius' synopsis from Netflix reads, a secret agent who detaches himself from the world after a failed operation tries to unravel the mystery behind a neighbor's death. The key scene, which has fans all over the globe talking, comes in the 10th episode of the show's first season. Approximately 53 minutes into the episode, it shows a doctor handling over a file to another character. The doctor tells her, we must do more research, but it looks like a mutant coronavirus. The concerned recipient replies, Corona? Then MERS, SARS, the common flu. They all fall in the same gene family with the same gene information, the doctor says. The coronavirus attacks the respiratory system. During the 2015 MERS epidemic, the mortality rate was over 25%. The agent then asks, but what's not serious enough to be used as a weapon? Am I wrong? The doctor says, like I said, this is a mutant virus. Someone tweaked it to increase the mortality rate to 90%. Once Netflix subscribers got wind of the scene, it didn't take long for them to voice concerns. On Twitter, one person said, in the drama My Secret Terrius that was released in 2018, Unique Sunju was among the cast. They talked in details about the coronavirus. I had goosebumps. The second was equally freaked out. Just gonna leave this here, but I'm massively spooked. This series, My Secret Terrius, is on Netflix but came out 2 years ago and talks about the coronavirus we're going through right now. Another fan added, conversation about coronavirus on a 2018 Netflix series called The Secret Terrius, 2 years ago. What's going on? While a fourth weighed in, why is no one talking about this TV show that came out in 2018, My Secret Terrius, that talks about the shh we're going through right now? However, it's worth noting the series doesn't explicitly address the COVID-19 outbreak. The term coronavirus is one that has been around for years and is a group of related viruses in birds and mammals. Just so you know, My Secret Terrius is available to stream on Netflix right now.